Hello everybody, lovely parents, guardians and my dear beloved children. Welcome to this wonderful show, the Youth Festival of CGS, first time to be organized online in the history of CGS. Well, we know CGS is overloaded with gems and diamonds. And even in this pandemic situation, we cannot keep them deprived of their talents being shown. So here, we are just laying forward a wonderful show, the Youth Festival, in a very, very innovative way, where we are giving chance to all our gems and all our diamonds to come and perform their different talents in a different way. And you will really enjoy the show. This is for the first time we are trying it, and we believe our children with their talents and our teachers, our IT team and all of them with their hard labor, this show will really come out to be a very, very successful one. And I believe all of you will enjoy it thoroughly. So let us all enjoy together the Youth Festival of CGS 2020.
Namaskar. Christolari Poriyalor Hoi, Moi Kobindra Dev Goswamiye. আপোনালোক সকলোকে আদৰণি জনাইছো নগাঁৱৰ খ্ৰীষ্টজ্যোতি বিদ্যালয়ে অনুষ্ঠিত কৰিব লোৱা 2020 চনৰ যুৱ মহোৎসৱ উদ্বোধনী অনুষ্ঠানলৈ। আমাৰ সকলোৰে জ্ঞাত দেহ আৰু মনৰ সমানে উৎকৰ্ষ সাধন কৰি মানুহক সংসাৰ যাত্ৰাত আগবঢ়াই নিয়াটোৱেই শিক্ষাৰ ঘাই উদ্দেশ্য। খেল ধেমালি, নাচ গান আৰু ব্যায়াম আদিয়ে শৰীৰ সুস্থ ৰখাত সহায় কৰে আৰু সুস্থ শৰীৰতহে সুস্থ মন থাকিব পাৰে। সেইকাৰণে খেল ধেমালি, নাচ গান, ব্যায়াম আদি শিক্ষাৰ দৰকাৰী অংগ। সেয়েহে খ্ৰীষ্টজ্যোতি বিদ্যালয়ে এই উদ্দেশ্য আগত ৰাখি আৰম্ভ কৰিব ওলাইছে 2020 চনৰ যুৱ মহোৎসৱ। আহক ৰাইজ, আমি সকলোৱে মিলি আমাৰ এই উঠি অহা প্ৰজন্মক আৰু এখোজ আগবাঢ়ি যোৱাত সহায় কৰোঁ। আজিৰ এই উদ্বোধনী অনুষ্ঠানটি আৰম্ভ কৰিব ওলাইছো এটি ভক্তিমূলক গীতৰ যোগেদি। গীত পৰিৱেশন কৰিব বিদ্যালয়ৰ ছাত্ৰ ছাত্ৰীসকলে। Thank you.
clearly. The name of the Lord makes the day. And when we take His name and we begin the day, we are there with all the strength to overcome the obstacles, to face the troubles, to be successful. The name of the Lord taken has got no limitations, and God is always there to fulfill our desires. And today, on this day, when we are trying to do something innovative, to do something new with at this pandemic situation, and trying to give our children every scope to develop, we really need the blessings of the Almighty. Well, after the prayer song, now we just move on to the next program, and that is the lighting of the lamp. And for this occasion, I very cordially invite onto the stage our principal, Reverend Father Sebastian, our administrator, Reverend Father Vimal Raj, our vice principal, Reverend Sister CG, our president of the youth festival, Sir Dilip, and Sister Gracie. So here we have the lighting of the lamp. Thank you.
September, the opening ceremony of our youth festival. As we all know, we are going through unprecedented times when the world is suffering. The COVID-19 has become a real menace. It has imprisoned people within their own houses. People are affected. Many are closed in. And many become dejected, depressed, and discouraged. It is at this time Christ Jyothi as a school comes out to express the inner happiness and joy, the enthusiasm that we have. This youth festival and the talents that you students will bring out is a clear indication that we shall not be conquered by any adversities. That we shall conquer all our problems through art, through music, through acting, and through dance. God is with us in times of peril, and we don't have to be sad about anything. We are helped by God in all our things. So, my dear students, as you are preparing yourselves now for the youth festival, today, on the day of the opening ceremony, I wish you all the very best. May the God who has implanted in your heart happiness bring it out. And may you also find expression and self-confidence in all that you do, in all that you perform. May you bring out your true self and show your enthusiasm and your true inner gladness through all these different performances. I wish you all the performers and all the participants of the different events all the very best. And remember, even if you don't get a prize, don't be discouraged. The most important thing is that you express yourself through art and through dance and through singing and so on. May God grant you the courage to overcome all your sufferings, all your adversities by expressing yourselves. I wish you all my children a very good time during these days of youth festival. May God bless us, and I wish you all happy days. Be happy and be joyful. We have nothing to fear. God is with us, and we shall be happy through our dance and through our singing. Thank you.
বিহু অসমীয়া জাতিৰ উমৈহতীয়া উৎসৱ। জাতি ধৰ্ম নিৰ্বিশেষে অসমীয়া মাত্ৰেই বিহু উৎসৱ পালন কৰে। বিহুৰ নাম শুনিলেই অসমীয়াৰ মন প্ৰাণ নাচি উঠে, সেয়া উলাহে নধৰা হয়। বিহুগীত আৰু বিহু নাচ অসমীয়া সংস্কৃতিৰ এটা বিশিষ্ট অংগ। বিহুৰ আধ্যাত্মিক অনুষ্ঠানৰ মাজত শান্তি আৰু ডেকা গাভৰুৰ মুকলিমূৰীয়া নৃত্য গীতৰ মাজত শক্তি আৰু মুক্তিৰ সঁহাৰি পোৱা যায়। সেয়ে বিহু শান্তি, শক্তি আৰু মুক্তিৰ প্ৰতীক। তাকেই প্ৰতিফলিত কৰিব বিচাৰিছোঁ খ্ৰীষ্টজ্যোতি বিদ্যালয়ৰ ছাত্ৰ ছাত্ৰীসকলে পৰিৱেশন কৰা এটা বিহু নৃত্যৰে। আহক ৰাইজ, আমি সকলোৱে মিলি উপভোগ কৰোঁ এই বিহু নৃত্যটি।
জন্মনি তুমিয়ে মোর কামনা বাসনা, তুমিয়ে মোর জীবনের ভরসা, তুমিয়ে মোর বুকুরে পরি জন্মনি তুমিয়ে মোর মরমর গহনা, তুমিয়ে মোর সাগরর মুকুতা, তুমিয়ে মোর জীবন লগরী
মোর।
That's a wonderful performance. Bihu dance, the name of it gives us thrill. It brings a rhythm in us, and specifically, we are reminded of the culture of Northeast. The culture of Northeast is so rich. With the Bihu dance, we are reminded that we belong to a very, very developed state, Northeast, which is also known as the home of Seven Sisters. Well, after Bihu dance, we now have another very, very interesting program, Fancy Dress. And fancy dress, wow, we just go into the fancy world where we come out with different kinds of dresses with all different attires. I hope all of you will really enjoy. Whenever you come across all these cultural programs, you're always in an open place. Today at home, I think you all can enjoy to the fullest. So here we go with the fancy dress. Thank you.
Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Show them it, girl. With a bang bang. Bounce with it, girl. Dance with it, girl. Get with it, girl. With a bang bang.
Come on, come on. Turn the radio on. It's Friday night and I won't be long. Gotta do my hair, put my makeup on. It's Friday night and I won't be long till I hit the dance floor. Hit the dance floor.
To the floor and make me see your energy because me not play no hide and seek. Office is the thing you ever make me feel weak, girl. Free! Cause anytime you whine and catch it, the selector pull it up and put it for repeat, girl. Me not touch a dollar in my pocket cause nothing in this world ain't more than what you worth.
I don't need no money.
You worth more than diamond, more than gold.
As long as I can feel the beat.
Make the beat just take control.
I don't need
more than diamond, more than gold.
As long as I keep dancing.
Free up yourself, get out of control.
Baby, I don't need to love you to have fun tonight.
इन अन्य कलाकारों ने अपने वात्सल्य सुंदरता से हमारा मन जीत लिया। अब हम आगे बढ़ते हैं हमारे अगले कार्यक्रम की ओर और हमारे बच्चों से अनुरोध करता हूं कि वो एक संगीतमय कार्यक्रम हमारे सामने प्रस्तुत करें। तो आइए इनका स्वागत करते हैं।
Ah, 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 ah जिंदगी
इन बच्चों ने तो अपनी सुरीली आवाज से हमारा मन मोह लिया। कहा जाता है कि जहाँ गीत है वहाँ नृत्य भी है। तो आइए अब ले चलते हैं आपको हमारे अगले कार्यक्रम की ओर और स्वागत कीजिए क्राइस्ट ज्योति स्कूल के नर्तक नर्तकियों का, जो हमारे सामने एक सुंदर नृत्य प्रस्तुत करने वाले हैं।
Christ Jyoti, গড়ি যাও বুনিয়াদ জীবনের।
Oh, that's a fabulous performance. Dance, it brings a rhythm. You see, all of us may be now at our respective places, at home, not in the open, sir. Maybe we have taken the fullest enjoyment. We went with the rhythm, we went with the song, we are just there hopping on our feet, dancing together. Well, now let's come to a stop, because next is another very, very tough thing which our gems have performed very thoroughly and beautifully, and that is recitation. We come to know their caliber, the way they perform it, the way they use their words, the power of words, and then putting them together and coming out with the recitation in English. That is superb. I hope all of you will enjoy. So next program is our recitation program by our children. Thank you.
When the things go wrong, as they sometimes will, when the road you are trudging seems all upon,
when the funds are low and debts are high, and you want to smile but you have to sigh, when care is pressing down a bit, rest if you must, but do not quit.
Life is queer with its twists and turns, as every one of us sometimes learns. And many a fellow turns about when he might have won had he stuck it out.
Don't give up, though the pace seems slow. You may succeed with another goal. Often the goal is nearer than it seems to a faint and faltering man.
Often the struggle has given up, but he might have captured the victor's cup. And 'twas too late. When night came down, how close he was to the golden crown.
Success is failure, turned inside out, the silver teeth, the clouds of doubt. And you can never tell how close you are.
It might be near when it seems afar. So stick to the fight when you're hardest hit. It's when things seem worst that you must not quit.
এইবাৰ আপোনালোকৰ আগত আগবঢ়াব ওলাইছো খ্ৰীষ্টজ্যোতি বিদ্যালয়ৰ ছাত্ৰ ছাত্ৰীসকলে পৰিৱেশন কৰিব ওলোৱা একক বাদ্যযন্ত্ৰৰ অনুষ্ঠান। আহক আমি সকলোৱে উপভোগ কৰোঁ এই অনুষ্ঠানটি।
Thank you.
guardians, how was our program? Fabulous, right? And guys, how did you enjoy so long? You had been performing and we were the ones there sitting and enjoying and watching you all. This time it was different, right? You were performing and you could observe sitting at home. Wasn't it wonderful? This was really a very, very successful one. And I hope all of you agree with me, right? Am I wrong? No, I don't think so. So next we have finally coming closer to the winding of our program. And I call our Reverend Sister CZ, Vice Principal CJS, to please deliver her vote of thanks. Thank you.
A warm and graceful morning to our Most Reverend Father Sebastian SDS, the Principal, Reverend Father Bimal, the Administrator, Sisters, Teachers, Parents, and my dear beloved children. It is my privilege to propose a vote of thanks speech and acknowledge the contribution of those who worked really hard to make this online opening ceremony of the Youth Festival 2020 happen. I, Sister Shiji, on behalf of Christ Jyothi School Nahum and the entire fraternity of the institution, first of all, extend my most sincere thanks to the Almighty God for making today's event a resounding success. With God's blessings and grace, we are able to make this event what it was. On behalf of Christ Jyothi School, I extend a really hearty vote of thanks to our principal, Reverend Father Sebastian, who spared his time to grace this occasion with his inspiring speech. Though it is an online program, we had an opportunity to hear his thoughts, and this will surely be going to encourage us in our future events. Thank you, Father, for your awakening the passion and desire to support us as a ladder to reach the pole of success. Thank you, dear Father Sebastian. A special thanks to our respected Father Bimal, the administrator, for being the catalyst that stimulated us to do our best and standing as pillars of strength. With a deep sense of appreciation, we thank our loving Father Bimal for his untiring efforts. Thank you, dear Father. I am immensely thankful to our teaching staff for their efforts towards anchoring of today. I also extend thanks to all the staff members for their enormous cooperation within the organization of online opening ceremony of the Youth Festival 2020. An event like this cannot happen overnight. The wheel starts rolling weeks ago. It requires planning and a bird's eye for details. We have been fortunate enough to be backed by a team of very proactive and dedicated staff, especially selected for to conduct online Youth Festival 2020. Thank you, dear Youth Festival Committee, for your untiring efforts to make this day colorful. I am short of words for your involvement and your willingness to take on this completion of tasks beyond your comfort zones. Thank you, dear teachers. Our sincere gratitude goes to all parents and well-wishers for your rock-solid support system and encouragement. Without your support, children were not being able to achieve excellence. Thank you so much, dear parents. Finally, I would like to thank our budding rock stars that made this event joyful with their impressive performances. Your days of hard work were evident in your acts. Dear children, never give up until you achieve your dreams, and dream big and go for it as long as you can. Thank you, my dear students. Last but not least, a big thank to each one of you who made this online opening ceremony of Youth Festival 2020 a memorable for all of us. We spread the fragrance of love and renew our obligation. Once again, thanks to all.
সর্বশেষত সকলোলৈকে খ্রিস্টজ্যোতি বিদ্যালয়ৰ তৰফৰ পৰা ধন্যবাদ জ্ঞাপন কৰিছো। আশা কৰোঁ আগন্তুক দিনসমূহত আমাৰ ছাত্ৰ ছাত্ৰীসকলে তেওঁলোকৰ অন্তৰ্নিহিত প্ৰতিভাক জাগ্ৰত কৰি আমাৰ বিদ্যালয়খনিক বিশ্বৰ দৰবাৰত থিয় কৰাবলৈ সক্ষম হ'ব। জয়টো খ্ৰীষ্টজ্যোতি বিদ্যালয়, নগাঁও, অসম।
আমি যাওঁ আগুৱাই সমুখৰে।